I've noticed a few changes with Windows 11 today after I updated it, and one of them was the new tabbed File Explorer. So this is just one of them, and the other one, I updated my video editor software to version 18.1 after an update was available.